Hey, Muscle and Strength, this is Regan Grimes here, IFBB Pro and Primeval Labs athlete. I'm gonna show you today my very favorite back exercise and the one that I think that built my back the most. Here we got the T-bar row. This is the chest supported one, so I'm gonna show you exactly the way that I do it. A lot of people put their feet here on this back. I don't do that. I put it 90 degrees. I put it straight down like this. So on this angle, I'm sitting flat on the floor. I'm gonna grab this handle here. A lot of people like the higher one. I like the lower one. What I'm gonna do here is my chest does not stay on the pad. A lot of people will be like, chest's gotta stay on the pad. Well, I disagree. When I come back and when you see this, you're gonna see my back engaging all the way from the upper traps all the way down to my lower lats. So here we go. It's almost like you're like doing a deadlift slash pulling at the same time. Your whole back is gonna be engaged. You're gonna see growth from this. You should give it a try, guys. Hope you enjoy this. Thank you for watching. See you next time.